Tina told me once, finding your person is like the best part of your favorite song. And you two definitely sing to each other all the time, every day, in the shower, just randomly. And they complement each other perfectly. Go together like
having done a lot of things with Kevin, I learned a lot about who he is and some things he likes to do. For example, Kevin's a master at his craft. He's an insurance broker, and he's very knowledgeable. The reason I know that is because it took him 5 times to pass the test to get a license to sell insurance. Aside, I've never seen Kevin happier than when he's with Lena. The way he talks about her, looks at her, and calls her his little boppy bop bop beep boop bop bop in front of me, that just shows that it's true love. Kevin, it's an honor for me to stand here beside you today, and Lena as well, on the biggest, happiest day of your life. Lena, you're a perfect match for Kevin. You're sweet, patient, thoughtful, and kind, and you're a phenomenal cook and a great host. I'm so thankful for that, because I no longer have to watch Kevin eat like a raccoon out of a trash can.
Because I know I've only had 2 years to write this speech because of this crazy world we live in, but I'm so excited that we're finally here to celebrate these two amazing people.
Kevin, I know your dad's looking down on this day, and he couldn't be more proud of the man you became, the great husband you are going to become, the beautiful bride that you married today. Let's raise our glasses. Let's toast to a long, happy, healthy, loving marriage to Mr. and Mrs. Kevin Livingston Coleman. Yeah. Cheers.
Love you both, and thank you so much for making me a part of your special day, and thank you on behalf of everyone else as well. We can't wait to celebrate with you, and here's to the bride and groom. Cheers.
How's the living in my rear view? I'm always one step ahead of you, you, you. I'm a psycho trip lunatic on the road.